was Ben, huh? Ben Jung.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I can't really take you seriously in that hat. So, and now from Training Day, Bill Paxton and Justin Cornwell, ladies and gentlemen.
Drama has the power to affect, move, excite.
It can bring you to your feet, transport you to another world, reduce you to a puddle on the floor.
Or uplift and enlighten.
Here are your nominees for your favorite dramatic movie actor.
Favorite dramatic movie actor. Chris Pine. Ben Affleck.
I'm done. Because dogs have never bet on things, and so it's a convert.
Mark Wahlberg.
I think you almost want to know if you lose touchdown. This is the captain.
Tom Hanks.
What is going on?
George Clooney.
Tom, every single person that's watching you right now.
And your choice for favorite dramatic actor, movie actor, is...
I gotta learn how to open it first. Here it comes.
Tom Hanks!
Yeah!
This is Tom Hanks' 8th People's Choice Award.
Shut up, Bill. Wild Bill Paxton. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, you make movies and you wonder if people are going to care, if people are going to see them, if it's going to matter to anybody. You make movies with guys like Bill Paxton and Wilmer Valderrama. You talk about it on Ellen DeGeneres' show. You do all that work, and you come in third in that week's box office between the latest Tyler Perry film. Ah, well, that happens. This is a special honor. I've been doing this for a long time. I love my job, but little bits and pieces of my existence are always left on the screen. It's a good thing, I guess, that you can now stream them from any number of venues, and they'll sort of last forever, which means that I hope farther on down the line they'll continue to mean something from the folks that bother to search them out on the grid and watch them. Long time ago, I stumbled across a phrase that has stuck with me ever since. It was said by the great quarterback of the Oakland Raiders, Kenny the Snake Stabler. He said, throw deep, baby. So I always try to throw deep. And then recently, a friend of mine signed this letter to me that said, may you sleep in peace and wake in joy. If you do your hard work well enough, if you love it enough, and if you throw deep, baby, you'll sleep in peace and you'll wake in joy. Thank you very much for this one.
Please welcome back your choice for favorite male artist and favorite...